lettuce is growing low to the ground. It gets on the surface of it. And it's so severe now that major organizations, Consumer Reports, even the U.S. government is saying you really shouldn't be eating any romaine lettuce.
If you're gonna dine out, let us go without romaine.
People are concerned. It's our largest multi-state outbreak in over a decade.
Out in Yuma, they found bacteria all around romaine.
Unless you can confirm where your lettuce is, don't eat it and don't buy it.
E. coli, E. coli, E. coli, romaine.
Unfortunately, we are still getting reports of sick people, you know, coming into CDC.